This place is also built with Magi technology. Absolutely fantastic.
Ah, what the?
Be careful, everyone. Something's coming.
Don't overdo it. Overdo it.
You, the chosen of regeneration, offer your prayers at the altar.
Yes, my lord. Oh, Goddess Martell, great protector and nurturer of the earth, grant me thy strength.
Colette, my dear daughter, you have done well.
Thank you, Father.
The guardian of the seal has fallen, and the first seal has been released. Ifrit will surely awaken soon. In the name of Crucius, I shall grant you the power of the angels.
Thank you, my lord.
The angel transformation will not be without pain, yet it is but for one night. Be strong and endure.
I humbly accept this trial.
The next seal lies far to the east, across the sea. Offer your prayers at that altar.
Yes, Lord Remuel.
I shall await you at the next seal, the Chosen of Regeneration. My beloved daughter, Colette.
Colette has wings!
Uh-huh, and look, I can put them away, too.
Oh, wow! That's so cool!
Here, look, look!
He said the next place is across the sea! That means we get to sail on a ship! Haha! I can't wait!
A ship? I wonder if there are any ships sailing with the way things are right now.
We should head to the coast to see what we can find.
Okay, you two, we get it already. That's enough.
Okay.
Get too comfortable.
I beg of you to reveal thy glory. Angel feathers!
Tempest!
Don't overdo it.
First aid!
There, don't bother! I bother
you! Aren't we crippled?
No way! Tempest!
I beg of thee to reveal thy
glory. Don't overdo it.
Take this!
Lightning! Angel feathers! Good job, everyone!
Don't get too comfortable.
Don't overdo it.
First aid! Don't
Don't overdo it. Aren't we clever? Don't overdo it.
First aid!
Don't overdo it.
First aid!
You picked the wrong...
Don't overdo it!
All right! I understand!
I beg of thee to reveal thy glory!
Angel feathers!
Get him!
Found your weakness!
Sword ring! Sword ring!
I beg of thee to reveal thy glory!
Angel feathers!
Sword ring!
Good job, everyone!
Are you okay?
I'm... fine.
You don't look fine at all. Your face is completely white. It's all my fault. I got carried away and kept making her pull her wings in and out.
I don't think that has anything to do with it.
Now's not the time for that. Her lips are turning purple. We must get her to a doctor in the city immediately.
Wait. It's best not to move her.
Why?
Remember the angel's words. The angel transformation process requires her to overcome a trial. Rather than taking her to a doctor, it would be best to let her rest here.
I'm... okay. I'll be fine after a little rest. I'm sorry to cause so much trouble.
Stop apologizing all the time, you dork. It's not as if you can help it. You were suddenly turned into an angel.
Right, I'm sorry.
Well, anyway, let's set up camp before it gets dark. Oh, yeah. I know it's kind of late now, but here's your birthday present.
Oh, no, it's broken.
I wonder when it broke. I'm sorry, I'll make you a new one.
Thanks. And I'm sorry that I keep causing trouble for you.
Don't worry about it. By the way, you haven't been eating at all. Are you still feeling sick?
No, I'm fine. I just don't seem to have much of an appetite.
You won't be able to keep up your strength if you don't eat.
I know, you're right.
Lloyd, don't push her. Colette is delicate, unlike you.
Shut it! I'm sorry, Colette.
No, I'm okay. I'm really sorry for worrying you. I'm gonna go for a little walk.
Want me to come?
Thanks, but I'll be fine by myself.
Ha ha! You got rejected!
Hey, shut up, Genus.
Ugh. What's happening to me?
What was that?
What's wrong?
Some weird guy came in here.
Are you hurt?
Nah, I'm fine.
It may have been a design. Everyone be careful.
Seems like Lloyd's always got someone after him.
What, so it's my fault? Seriously though, we can't be too careful. I'll be fine, but Colette and the professor, you two be careful.
Yeah, thanks.
Yes, I'll make sure.
Oh, not again.
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, but I'm getting tired of this happening all the time. Anyway, I'm okay. Thanks.
You're welcome. But be careful, okay? Good night.
Get him!
I'm
to reveal my glory.
never stood a chance. Don't get too comfortable.
That was just one.
Don't get too comfortable.
Get him!
Angel feathers!
Blame your fa-
Is she a friend of yours, Lloyd?
Not that I'm aware of.
Is the Chosen of Mana among you?
Oh, that's me.
Prepare to die.
Uh-oh. Oh no, what should I do? I did it again.
You don't need to worry about it. If she had not fallen in, you might have been killed.
But...
well, I guess I do feel a bit sorry for her.
I hope she's okay.
Even assuming her weight to be 45 kilograms, and this hole to be 10 meters deep, and calculating the gravity constant at 9.8, the impact shouldn't have been fatal.
Gravity constant? I don't understand what you just said, but she's alive, right?
Probably.
Still, man, she's got some bad luck standing right on top of a trap door and all.
It's not a trap. It's a hidden maintenance passage for the mountain path.
We should get moving.
Hey, shouldn't we try to find out who that woman was?
She'll come after us again on her own. This area is too confined, and the footing is poor. It would be wise not to linger.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Let's get started.
Out of my sight. Work.
And don't come back!
Not much of a specimen.
Don't overdo it.
Are you okay?
Take this.
First aid.
Are you okay?
That's that. Don't overdo it. Demon back.
This is gonna be a
Okay.
Are you okay?
Don't overdo it.
I'm a god!
never stood a chance.
Bye.